Of course, there's finger pointing on both sides. What responsibility do you feel that Hamas bears for the deadly attacks that are happening right now?
What an annoying question. Why is it when every time a Palestinian guy comes and makes an interview, you want him to take a responsibility? Take a responsibility for what? I don't own an army. I don't own weapons. All I own as a rapper, as a musician, as an artist, is a microphone. And you are talking about a population that is armed. And you are talking about what are the responsibilities that we are holding. We hardly have any tools to deal with. Why when it comes to Israelis and Palestinians, you always have to find a way to justify the Israelis' crimes? Why?
I actually am not trying to justify either. I'm just trying to say, is there blame on both sides? Is there responsibility on both sides?
Share it with me. I don't know what is my responsibility. Can you share it with me?
What needs to happen at this point in order to stop the bloodshed in the streets?
The world, first of all, in that exact moment, you can go even to my Instagram and you see a phone call that I did to the Israeli police. As an Israeli citizen, as a citizen of the most democratic country in the Middle East. I called the cops and I was like, listen, I just got a message from you telling me that there's a curfew and you don't want me to go out in the streets, me as a citizen of this city. And at the same time, I'm watching the streets from my windows and I'm seeing a lot of settlers coming from Hebron, from Khalil, coming from all over. They are coming here and they are equipped with short Uzis and with weapons. And they are just traveling around my streets.
כאילו יש לך אנשים חמושים שמסתובבים בשכונות של אנשים לא חמושים והחמושים מוגנים על ידי המשטרה.
אני לא מתווכחת איתך, אני גם לא צריכה את האישור שלך למה שקורה.
את לא צריכה את האישור? לא, 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 לא.
אתה לא רוצה להישאר.
אני, תקשיבי, אל תציקי עליי, אל תציקי עליי, תקשיבי, תקשיבי מורן.
So you just said that I cannot travel. How come they can travel? And I have armed people being protected by the police. The police are protecting the armed people and not the unarmed people. So if you want me to ask what is the situation for me as a father right now, as somebody who's scared for his life, the only solution is that somebody, any organization, any UN, any police force, I don't know, Superman, Spider-Man, Wonder Woman, whatever you call, in this paranoia situation, what you ask what I'm expecting for, since the Israeli police is taking my money every year as a tax citizen and they are not protecting me, I'm asking for protection. Me and another 1.6 million Palestinians locked, held as hostages inside of Israel. That this is the first step that I'm asking for.